Hey guys, I wanted to show you how this straightening brush works on hair that's wavy or curly. This is my daughter Olivia. She's 4 years old and she asked me if I could straighten her hair. So I decided to record it and I'll show you guys how well it straightens. This is really good for, like, you know, younger kids' hair. It has an adjustable temperature, so you adjust any temperature that you would like. So for her, I'm gonna do 300 degrees. I love this because it has a swivel cord, doesn't get all tangled up, and then it also has a little thing here where you can keep it organized and together when you put it away. So I'm gonna go ahead and plug it in right now. And then here, hold this down, turn it on, and then it heats up really fast. And then you can adjust the temperature, and like I said, I'll try 300 and see how it works. Actually, 310, that's what it sets to. 310, and then I think 400 is the next temperature. So what I'm gonna do right now while that heats up is spray her hair with Heat Shield. This is the Lange Heat Shield, which smells so good. And just spray that in. Brush, which I love because it feels so good on the scalp. And I noticed that whenever I have tangles in my hair, it doesn't hurt as much as with the other brush I used to have. It just doesn't hurt as bad. So my kids, they love this brush. My daughter's always stealing my brush. My 9-year-old. And they don't mind as much when I comb their hair and they have tangles because it's just less resistance, I guess, and it just feels so good on the scalp. So relaxing. So I'm not sure if these are in stock, but these are 50% off, I believe. So you can check out my link below and check out the sale because a lot of products are on sale right now. So I wait for that to dry. Let me do that inside part of the hair too. So she has curly hair. We recently cut her hair. It used to be down to her butt. Now it's below her shoulders. And it's not as curly, but it's still pretty curly. We brush it out so you can't really see the lot of curl, but she likes her short hair now. So we're letting that dry, making sure there's no tangles. I should have got a clip. I'm gonna go ahead and get a clip and section off her hair. Stay right there, Mama. Be right back. So it's already heated up. It takes a few seconds to heat up. So what I love about this is that if you have like a tween or anything that wants to do their hair but they burn themselves a lot with a straightener, this is perfect because if they accidentally touch the bristles, it doesn't burn your hand. You can feel some heat, but it's not gonna burn your hand. So I love this. It's a little warm, right?
Yeah, I know. Okay.
I'm gonna start. It's gonna be hard to tell. Doing it this way, but so pretty much you just make sure that the hair is up against the plate right here, and that's what's going to strain it, is the plate at the base.
Now it's straight.
So this is the first time using it on her, so I'm not sure if I need to raise it the heat a little bit. We'll see how it does on 310. Actually, yeah, turn like that so they could see. Yeah, perfect. So you pretty much just brush it through your hair, or through the hair, and around that way. So make sure, making sure that it's hitting the base of the brush, because that's where the heat source is coming from. It's not coming from, I don't know if it's in the bristles, but I know the bottom of the brush is where I feel the heat coming from. And you're not gonna burn the scalp, because like I said, the bristles are not that hot. As you can see, it's already straightening. Sit up, turn. You can see it's already straightening. And really fast. Okay, turn again. Actually, you're kind of tangled in there. By the way, she dressed herself, so I know it doesn't match. She loves changing all day long and different stuff.
Because I'm a little girl.
Because you're a little girl?
Yeah.
You like to change your outfits?
Yeah, because I want to. Mm. I'm
and I love this because whenever I use it, I love the lawn straightener. I use that a lot, but this, I actually didn't use it today. I just blow dried my hair with the Soleil dryer, which I love, by the way. Anyways, so this gives out like a, gives like a blowout kind of style if you like curve it like this. So it's not completely into like pin straight. So that's why I like using this too. If I want like that blowout kind of style. So I love, love, love this. This part off, I do half of her hair to this side. Just the regular brush to make sure there's no tangles. Okay, turn your head. Here, you can turn your body. Do this front part. Straighten out those baby hairs in the front.
Baby hairs? That's your baby hairs.
The little tiny hairs right here. So pretty.
Leo's hot.
So pretty. It's just warm.
It's just warm.
Mm-hmm.
Leo's hot. The kids will not feel my hair.
So if you have hard to curl hair, you could set it as at a, or thick coarse hair, you could set it at a higher temperature. Mm-hmm. Since her hair is, you know, she's a kid, don't want to, you know, put it too hot. So I think 350 or 310 is good for her. For her hair. Let me see. I can't see. So pretty. So if you want to give some, oh sorry, scratched her with my nail. If you want to give some volume, so what you could do is pull it up like this, and then hold it so it like kind of curls at the end like that. And that, let go, mama. Don't touch your right one. It comes down, and it could give that, give some volume right there.
Volume. Can I get something, Mom?
So it's not completely flat.
Mommy.
What, baby?
Can I get something?
What do you want to get?
Something that's special to me.
Something that's special to you?
Yeah.
Shoe, by the way.
What?
Okay, so turn more, more. So get your back. Scoop. Okay. Kind of hard to. Hey, trying to do your hair here, girl. you. That's the first time I heard you sneeze. You sneezed twice though. Okay, let's make sure there's no tangles. It's easier for this to pass through with no tangles. There we go. Look how shiny your hair looks. Shiny. Turn your whole body the other way so you could see it in the camera. Like that. Okay, now let's do this side here.
Okay, everybody.
So this is so easy to do. Like I said, in between or like if you're just not fond of straighteners, kind of be damaging. This is perfect because it's not the really high heat that's gonna be damaging your hair. You only need to do passes.
This
time. Hold on, baby. Look in the camera. Let's do this part here. And this is so fast. You do your hair really fast. Lucy, turn. Turn, turn, turn.
Turn, turn, turn.
Turn, turn, turn.
Why?
So we can see.
So I can see.
Ooh, you look so pretty.
You look so pretty.
Do you like it straight?
Yeah.
I like it curly and straight. Beautiful okay. Both ways.
You like it the both ways?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Let me see. You like it?
Yeah. I like it, but it's a little bit hot.
It'll cool down.
It'll cool down. Let's see. After I just sit little down.
Piece here. Move your hands. So if you want to make sure you get kind of close to the scalp, just put a little bit closer. It's pretty fast. It's only been a few minutes, about 10 minutes. It takes me like 5-ish minutes to straighten my hair. My hair has a little wave to it. Like if I take a shower and go to sleep, I'll have like that head waves. So it's not curly like her hair. And what I like about this is that it has auto shut off. So if you for you or your kid forgets to turn it off, it will turn off after an hour, I believe. So that is awesome. But yeah, love it, love, love it. So what I'm gonna put in your hair now is Lange's Nourishing Gloss.
Bye.
Put your hand down. We're not done yet.
Bye.
I just put one pump for her. And I'm just gonna put it in the most of it in the ends.
Not yet, soft.
And then whatever's left on my fingers, I'll put on the little hairs that are little flyaway hairs.
I keep the baby's hairs because yeah. I saw you the baby hairs.
So beautiful over here. Okay, so turn around so they could see the back. Turn around. We have to turn your whole head. Oops. You have to turn your whole head around. hair is all straight now. Okay, you turn around now.
Turn around.
So this is, I don't know if I was saying it right. This is the Le Vite. And it is on sale right now. So you can check the link below. I haven't even checked if they're in stock right now, but you can check that that link below. And what also I love about Lange is that they have a payment plan, so you can select the afterpay, and they give you 4 installments, so they break it down 4 in payments. But when you first check out and make your first payment, your first installment, they will send these out when they have them available. If they have them available, they'll send it out after your first after your first initial payment.
That's awesome.
So you get your products now and pay. You know, continue to pay. So I love that option. I keep wanting to get stuff because of that option, because it's more affordable to buy. So if you have any questions, let me know. Isn't her hair so beautiful? You like your hair? Yeah. All right. See you guys later. Bye.
Bye.